What is up, everybody? It's your boy Heffa Tanks, and today I got the second video for the funny moments montage for you guys. Took me a while to gather up all these clips, you know how it goes, but I've now accumulated enough of them to give you guys a decent video. Just like last time, there's gonna be a lot of cussing, there's gonna be a lot of vulgar language in this. This is not a family-friendly episode on YouTube. I'm throwing all those books out the window on this one in the name of hilarity. All right, that's enough of the talk. Let's get into this video. First clip we have here is my buddy Bighorn. He was absolutely shredding it up in this game. I'm telling you, he's at 7k damage, 2,000 assistance. So he's at like 9,000 something like combined. He was talking all this shit. Like, he's like, "I'm so good at this game." Puts his gun barrel in the air. He's like, "I'm gonna go kill this pig."
Surprise, motherfucker!
He rage quitted after that exact moment happened, and I don't blame him. I do not blame him.
Wow. Commander. Sign commander. Watch. Sign. Ah, bitch. How do I sell this thing? There we go.
Dumbass, motherfucker!
What did I just fucking sell? What did I just fucking sell? Oh god, no, please. Oh my god, no.
No, god! No, god, please, no! No! No!
Oh my god, I just sold my fucking premium tank. Fuck me. Fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. Fuck me, dude, I'm so fucking pissed right now. I am so fucking pissed right now. Oh my god, I can't believe I fucking just did that. Wow. 20,000 gold down the fucking drain. Down the fucking drain. You stupid fucking bitch. How did I not fucking click on this, dude? Wow.
Watch your six actual. Target is in the main house. You have executed authority.
Bravo 6. Going dark.
Enemy spotted.
This is gonna suck if he spots me.
No, he's so confused.
Where the fuck were you?
He has no fucking clue, dude. Ooh, I'm a ghost. Ooh.
Derp, 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 derp. Derp, 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 derp.
Your tries, guys.
Are you ever not going to fall for that?
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Stop it. Get some help.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen.
What the fuck?
So keep an 18 seconds old.
I don't think you have any idea how fast I really am.
Yeah, but the
I'm fast as fuck, boy.
Evil, speak to me. Let me know that you haven't left the game. Is that why the tank is so hard to 2-mark?
Looking split. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Technically, I can one-shot this guy.
Bruh.
Dude! Seriously! I'm amazing at tracking you. I understand that. I'm really, really good at tracking you. Fuck me, man. Wargaming's algorithm hit you 2 times. No, kill shot don't kill. Worked 2 times on you.
He's beginning to believe. I'm gonna enjoy watching you die.
To entertain software. The total flight time was less than 5 minutes, as all of you are going to be jumping on those fucking airplanes to fight your fucking lives. Thank you for choosing PUBG Airlines and enjoy your flight.
I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away.
Fake news.
Fake news.
You are fake news.
It's all fake news.
Fake news.
It's phony stuff. It didn't happen.
Incoming!
Alrighty, you guys, that is going to be a wrap for this video. I put many, many nights and many, many hours into this, so I really hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, do me a favor, show some support, ammo rack the like and subscribe button, and hit the bell, and go drop a comment, all that good stuff. Let me know what you would change, what I should do different. And once I collect enough clips again, if the likes were right, then I will do a third episode of this. If you didn't see the first episode, I will link it up here in the top right now. Alright, stay classy, y'all. Deuces.